it's Maggie from Malcolm Brothers, just the two of us. Just giving everybody an update on our situation here at home. Everybody's safe from COVID-19. However, Mark caught the flu from his sister. He's coughing a little bit, mild runny nose, and my boy's had the fever, slight fever, since last night, Sunday evening. It is now Monday evening, about 6:30 p.m. and he's already been asleep for at least an hour now. There's my boy. He was watching TV with Grandpa earlier and just dozed off to sleep in my bed. Anyways guys, it's a short video, like I said, just an update. Hope everybody's been safe, keeping social distance. So take care, don't forget love and respect. Bye.